Bojang and Dark Lava. We're going to bring in game one of this best of three set, Wave B pools. We got Arfang versus Gold. Let's go.
So I've heard Arfang isn't terrible at this game.
He's pretty good.
But I don't believe it.
Yeah?
I need to see him win against Gold for me to believe that.
Okay. Because so, and that would make you believe, personally.
Yeah. Right here, because every time, Arfang's pretty good.
You hear that. You hear the whisperings and the wind. But you got to see the proof.
Yeah, I got to see. And, you know, he hasn't gotten hit. No.
Well, you know, as an Edgeguard, we take. That's all right.
Ooh. Now, hold on. Why does this man think he can do that?
I don't know.
He plays Smash 4. What's he going for the light and air?
Because Nick's probably said, hey, this is pretty cool. We should do this on stream.
Oh, yeah.
All right, sure,
Instead of getting back here.
Yeah, exactly. I'm a
style on this man. First stock of the tournament.
Arfang, of course, Charles State, our Gold, I believe, is Columbia. He's been in our team before.
Rand is kind of moving.
Yeah.
So far, I'm thinking, maybe there is some truth.
And he's controlling ground really well against Gold as well. You know, he's just kind of putting out those lasers and just kind of reacting to what Gold's going to do. Integral. Okay. All right.
He's kind of getting smothered.
All right. Why that? Yeah, that was a good wave.
Dead.
Not. Oh. Is that a Nyx right there?
See, a melee player would have dared that.
A melee player would have super dared that. And died. But also would have
When he was floating on the right side of the stage.
Oh, yeah.
And said
he
went for the Nair.
My man just shortened. Can I show a player out here shortened? Like,
it's that Mario. Or Cloud. I don't know who.
Mario. Cloud. All right.
Hold on.
Gold
almost did not grab the edge.
Yeah, I was kind of scared there.
He jumped around a bit.
That's tournament nerves, though, right? That's when you don't want to ledge dash back on. You're just kind of like, oh, I'd rather just jump on.
I'd rather double jump up to the top.
Yeah. This is more reliable if you die.
Because, I guess some people aren't comfortable with wave dashing back.
Yeah, and I feel like if you're coming from like one game to the other, like Randy has, it's probably not as ingrained in your muscle memory.
He keeps doing these light hits like he thinks he's something.
like he thinks he's something. Dude, is he Nyx?
No, he's kind of dishing out the hands right now.
Gold doing a good job of putting him in the corner though, but then
he gives Randy's not taking it.
But he's giving him so much space.
Yeah, he could definitely just take center stage immediately.
100%.
Oh, well, there's that.
Okay, good edge guard there. That was a solid.
Double laser. Very questionable.
Yeah, I feel like that's like the common Doc thing to do, right?
Do you think Nyx taught him that too?
Oh, yeah. Nyx taught him literally everything. That's what I'm going with. That's my theory. Like, everything you see that's wrong, that's Nyx. Everything that's right, probably Nyx. Maybe.
Wait a second. Where's he going?
Dude, he's a light hit fiend.
I think he tried to go. He definitely tried to go for short hop.
Oh, yeah. And it's no double laser. It's ghost. All right. It's probably going to be. Nice shine. That's the best way to
go. No, I'm honestly surprised he didn't want to go for some light nair into light back air.
Yeah, he's doing the whole match. Light laser, light shine.
Hold on, I need that.
What?
We're going into game two here. Not sure what Randy's ban would have been. No esports? Fuck. There we go.
Okay.
All right, sick.
Of course, no racism either.
No racism either. We keep it clean here.
A dark lava. Capital B. Capital L.
Let him know.
No space.
Let him know. Also, he's going Peach and Yoshi. He's questionable.
See, here's what I think. I'm surprised I hit. I think it's the
heat. Yeah, the umbrella hurt box.
See, the thing is, I think a lot of bad Peaches,
but
that
mean,
don't
like
have a lot of experience,
yeah,
they'll go to Yoshi's because they don't want to chase the spaces. Or they'll be like, if he jumps on the side platforms, I can just
down smash and kill him so early.
It's like, because one of Peach's biggest problems is that she can't close space well enough. And so, a lot of...
I can see that.
It's like, I'll go to Peach's second worst stage.
Yeah, right. Wait,
what? Oh, it's Dot Eyes.
And he's left going.
I think it's Dot
Eyes. Dot wouldn't do 34 on one
hit. Oh, they do 34?
Yeah, it's fucking nuts.
But see, that could also work. The Yoshi's pick could work against Arcadian level players.
Yeah, no, for sure. And that's the issue with, stage picking on, this kind of level of play, is that, it's so dependent on the independent players, just what they like rather than what would work. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
Okay,
no.
That was good. That's a good punish there.
Try to get the Nyx on him.
He tried the Nyx. A lot of things he tried to Nyx, but not quite.
Oh, you're jumping near the edge.
That was actually pretty good fair. Yeah, gold's kind of... Okay, yeah, that's what you were saying. Like, oh, that's Yoshi. That was crouch cancel on the side platform. That's fine.
Okay. So why is it not up smashing more? I'm not saying it's good to up smash, to spam up smash. I'm just surprised he's not doing it.
You're saying gold.
What did I say?
No, I mean, were you
I meant
about
down
gold?
Smash.
Oh, okay, you said up smash? Smash. You said up smash.
Okay,
I was very
yeah.
confused.
I meant down smash.
Yeah, I was trying to think of what to say from that.
No. I'm surprised Peach isn't up smash. I feel like that's a pretty good neutral option.
Yeah.
Oh.
Okay. Randy kind of picking up options there.
Is he dead?
Not quite. Oh, he is now.
He starts right. for him in the clouds. Oh, that's it.
Hey, he went in.
All right. Good job to Randy Fang, our Fang.
Yeah, 2-0 on him.
National president.